Ellen's favorite thing at Fanny's of the Week. My name is Ellen. This week, I'm reviewing this amazing 1961 Epiphone Coronet. I hate to pass judgment on it already by saying it's amazing, but I tell you what, I already know how many Ellens I'm going to give this thing. Kind of aerodynamic. I don't think that you'd be, like, throwing it anywhere, but if you were, it would travel fast and travel far. If you put a projector screen on it, and you flash it onto the wall, Batman might come. One thing I really like about this guitar is it's incredibly simple. It has one pickup, one volume knob, and one tone knob. And the one pickup sounds amazing. You don't need any more than this pickup. The intonation is great, plays great, no buzzing. I've played every note, folks. I played every single one. I went through and I went... I mean, all day, I played all the notes. None of them suck. And when you turn them all the way to the left, everything you own in a box to the left. Or wait, to the left would be off. To the right, when you got them all the way to the right, everything you own in a box to the right. It's got all this high end, it would really cut through in a full band mix. You could even take it on a country gig. When you tune it, it sounds better. Whoa, look out! Fuzzy Frisbee sighting.
Tilt toward, yeah, but more toward the side, yeah, and yeah, I think like that, actually.
I will now play a game wherein I try to get this hat onto this guitar. Okay, nope.